A sanctuary meant for solace.
Pistols.
Can also be a den for danger. And that's why staff at Real Believers Faith Center carry guns. These men and women provide security for the pastor and his wife and other members.
People don't discriminate. That, you know, even if it says, you know, don't bring guns or guns are banned, criminals are not going to follow the law. That's why they're called criminals.
God speaks love. You still have a lot of people in the world that does not believe in Christ. And you still have a lot of people in the world that's wicked.
Larry Cook is the pastor. He says often the weapons are concealed. He says all members of the team have a license to carry and training. He says his eye-opener came 8 years ago.
A couple threats about people wanting to come in and harm other members. We just took wisdom from the Word. You know, the Bible says to be wise as serpents but harmless as doves. We think it provides us a chance to defend ourselves.
Cook admits he has been criticized for his actions, but members of his staff say the killings in Charleston, South Carolina are a reminder that churches remain easy targets for violent acts.
I'd rather be protected than not be protected. So that's what's really on my mind about it. And when it happened, I just knew that my man of God wasn't crazy for us having guns in the church.